last couple of years, except for the strangest playoff game that I can remember. I took that for 5 in the second half and let it go in a row, and I'll be real quick. Haven't seen our team in that position. So, this has been a long, challenging season, and a lot of things have come our way. And this is all part of trying to stay on top of the mountain for 5 straight years. It's a difficult journey, but it's all part of it, and you keep going. I don't know, but I told our guys,
you were in Chicago with consecutive long runs and other places too. This is longer than that. What types of things do you translate from that to happen?
Just to clarify, I was there for the second in Chicago. Yeah. But it was very similar, and it helps that I was in their shoes playing in because the third year in Chicago, 98. Very different. This year is very different for us too. And so just to be able to relate to what they want, the difficulty of